Open a workbook on the Internet. To open a workbook on the Internet, it must first be saved as a web page. On the File tab, click Save As. Select where to save the file. In the File Name field, enter the appropriate name for the file. From the Save As Type drop-down, select Web Page. Click Save. Click Yes. Locate the saved file. When opened, it will automatically open in your default web browser. This is the process to open a workbook on the Internet.